Looking for the best bottleneck calculators for Windows? Here are three of the best bottleneck calculators available out there. This is the Windows Club. Bottlenecking is the major issue when it comes to gaming. Therefore, if you're going to purchase a new computer or new hardware for gaming, you can calculate the possible bottlenecking issues for your computer system to avoid problems. You can use free bottleneck calculators to calculate the bottleneck of your computer. Calculating a bottleneck for a computer system is not an easy task. Also, these free calculators are not 100% correct. However, the results given by these calculators will help you know the possible issues that may arise due to your system's components. Here we have listed the three best bottleneck calculators. Let's get started. Number 1. The Bottleneck Calculator from PC Builds is a simple tool to calculate the bottleneck of your system. To proceed, you have to fill in the following required fields and then click on the Proceed to Calculation button. There is a drop-down menu for processor, graphics card, and screen resolution. Click on the menu and select the desired option. In addition to this, you also have to select the purpose for bottleneck calculation, like you want to calculate bottleneck for general tasks, processor intense tasks, or graphics card intense tasks. It displays the calculation result, utilization, and solutions to resolve bottlenecks. The calculation result shows which component is weaker than which component. For example, the X graphics card is weaker for the Y CPU at the Z screen resolution. It also displays the percentage of the bottleneck at the selected configuration. The utilization section shows the component's utilization. For example, the X graphics card will be A% utilized and the Y CPU will be B% utilized for running the particular tasks. You can resolve the bottleneck issues either by upgrading the affected component or by downgrading the other component. The solution section shows you both options for your components so that you could select the right one. Number 2. FPS and Bottleneck Calculator from CPU Agent is a free tool that gives a detailed performance analysis of your computer components in terms of overclocking, bottleneck, benchmarking, etc. Using this calculator is easy. After visiting the website, you have to select your hardware components like GPU, CPU, and RAM, and other details like the screen resolution and quality settings from the drop-down list. The list will appear when you click on a particular field. When you are done, click on the Calculate FPS and Bottleneck button to see the result. The result contains detailed specifications of hardware components, bottleneck analysis, and benchmarks. It also shows the benchmark analysis of popular games like Grand Theft Auto V, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Apex Legends, Battlefield 5, etc. Number 3. MSI Afterburner is a live monitoring utility that shows statistics on the CPU, GPU, RAM, as well as other computer components. It is revered in the tech world for its long-standing commitment to making overclocking simple. Not only it is dependable for computations, but it may also assist you in getting the best out of the system in a more impressive way. Download MSI Afterburner on your computer from msi.com. After installing MSI Afterburner, go to the MSI Afterburner settings and activate on-screen statistics. Ensure that the CPU, GPU, and RAM use percentages are enabled. Finally, play your preferred game. All through the gaming, keep an eye on the CPU, GPU, and RAM utilization percentages. If any element is fully utilized, this signals a bottleneck. For instance, if the GPU is at 100% utilization and the CPU is at 21 to 26% utilization, this suggests that the GPU is bottlenecking the CPU. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.